I'm gonna get sick in this place. It's wet, cold, and it stinks.
The smell is disgusting. I can't wait till I work my way to the upstairs. What?
Damn flashlight! Is this punishment, or do they really think we might find something down here? This is the worst.
Hey, who'd you piss off to get sent down here? Sick in this place. It's wet, cold, and it stinks.
Come on! I'll get him! Come on! turn!
Block this! He's mine! Take this! My turn!
Take him down!
ready for him.
Thank you. I have what you're after. Let her go.
You've been nothing but a pain in the ass to me. Now, I just want you dead.
Then, I will have to disappoint you.
Hmph! Oh, fresh air.
No!
You can't stop me!
Oh, fresh air. Oh, fresh air.
Does it burn?
Trouble breathing? Oh, fresh air.
No! No!
Oh, fresh air.
No!
Oh, fresh air.
Soon you'll both be out of my hair. She will die by my hands. She will die by my hands.
We'll take it from here, Kit.
Are you all right?
I will be.
Scum like you should rot in hell.
He's gonna rot, all right. In prison.
I'm not going alone!
It's over now. Give me the envelope.
So you're behind this.
And you thought Juan was smart enough to pull this off himself? The papers. I can't have those getting out. It would be bad for business.
You killed my father.
He was getting too curious, asking too many questions. He very nearly found me out. I put an end to that. Burn it.
You've been corrupt for decades.
Imagine the power and money to be had in controlling the cops and the robbers.
But my father wouldn't deal with you.
He was a stubborn man, won't understand reason, and I knew Chang would be the same. So I approached Juan. He saw the value in our alliance, but I needed to keep a close eye on him. That's where you came in, kid. I had high hopes for you, but you're just like your father, caught up with that antiquated notion of honor.
Something a bastard like you wouldn't understand.
There's something you don't know.
What?
I gave you my badge, but I never stopped being a cop.
Yeah! When did you know?
Not soon enough. Someone knew our every move. Victor was so protective of Quan. Until he thought Quan was going to give him up.
Then he killed him, like anyone who got in his way.
That's over now. We helped stop it. This is what our fathers were trying to do.
But they're dead, and Victor lives.
It is better to die with honor than to live without.